Hello, today I'm in Lexus CT 200H. In this video I'll show you how to restore default settings of the navigation. In the beginning, let's go to settings. Navigation. And now, scroll all the way down. Select default. And it's set. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.